start at home, and
absolutely,
you know, these are teams that the boys can expect to beat, although they know that anybody can show up on any given night. But I think they're getting off to the kind of start they hope for, and there we go, Lyle, just starting with that three in the corner is a good thing.
Evans, who did